Okay, this is the Nordic Track treadmill, and it's C2250, and I just saw a lot of people is having the same problem. You turn it on, and it starts the motor and then stop. And I don't know if it's a speed sensor or just a control board is broken, and it costs $160 to buy a new one. But this unit is being sold out there on the Craiglist for $200, $250, $300. So don't know if it's worth to fix, pay $160 in labor and time, and might not work.